Hello everyone, my name is Megan Taylor. I am a ninth grade English literature teacher at Voyager Academy High School in Durham, North Carolina. This is my first year with Voyager Academy, so last semester was my first semester with this school. It's been a great experience so far, and I'm really looking forward to this coming up semester. We've actually been in school for about a week now, and so far so good, so let's hope it keeps going. This past semester, I've had a lot of great opportunities with this school. I am getting involved with some of the athletic programs, which is really great. It's what I love doing. I love having another opportunity to get involved with my students and work with them outside of the classroom, because that's really where those relationships kind of solidify at this age with the high school students. I'm also working on a few different teams here at the school. Our vertical alignment team with the English department, and I'm sort of the liaison point between our middle school and our high school, because I get all of the freshman students, so they're no longer the middle school babies, but they're getting started of being the high school babies that we all have and know and love. I'm also working on a ninth grade level team to get some alignment across our ninth grade core classes for our students to ensure them more success with their first year here at Voyager Academy, because high school can be tough for our students. Those of you who work with high school know that first year is really crucial to setting the tone for their development for the next 4 years. So got a lot of different plans going. I'm on a lot of different teams to work with and establish different systems and put them in place for our students. So I've got a lot going on, but I like a busy schedule, so that's just how I like it. I'm really looking forward to this semester and getting to work with you all, the curriculum night and the professional development that I'll be planning is going to revolve a lot around the teams that I'm working on here at school already. So it's going to be a mix of English literature moving forward, and then also that horizontal alignment across the freshman class. So I can't wait to get started. I'm really excited to meet everyone. Hope you all are having a fantastic new year, and I will talk to you all very soon. Bye.